the monitor, the CPU. I will carry the monitor. And I will carry the CPU to set up. Now I plug the power supply cord and now I will plug the VGA. And now I will plug in the keyboard and mouse to the CPU. And now I will put the internet to the CPU so that our computer will have internet connection. And now we will plug in the DVI cable and the VGA cable. And now we will press and turn on the computer. Wait for the startup desktop. And now that's our setup computer. Thank you.